Here you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Well, it's a building that has hosted so many classic fights. We are underway at Madison Square Garden, right here in the heart of New York City.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Effective punch there by Connor. Opens up with a front kick.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Try to establish that jab.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by McGregor. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter. Finds his range with the jab. McGregor gets touched by that kick to the body. Beautiful combination there.
Swinging.
Oh, he brought that offense, Joe. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. And he lands the knee to the body now.
Wow.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He tagged him. He hurt him. He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble. Powerful jab.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, how good is that jab? Snaps it off yet again here.
Misses a huge hook to the head. That one hurt.
All right, 2 minutes now to go in the round.
Nice.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
He's in big, big trouble. Oh, very nice. Huge uppercut.
Oh, huge block. How about that shin?
That kick from the southpaw position. He loves that left to the body.
Nice right punch followed by a left. McGregor gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave a mark. Straight right hand, no good. Nice defense there. Huge block. Throwing that jab now again. The fighter evades. Nice punch by Barboza. Final seconds here of round one.
Oh, he's tagging him! What a fight.
Breathe, relax. You're okay. Everything's gonna be fine. Listen, I need you to keep your...
Here we go, second round. You ready? You ready?
Round two here.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Edson Barboza is one of the best kickers in all of mixed martial arts. He has an excellent overall striking game, a very good ground game as well. What Edson is known for most are his beautiful kicks.
Man, has he been masterful on the feet this evening, and everything has worked off of that patented jab. He has had that in his opponent's mug all night long.
Couldn't agree with you more.
McGregor gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments. Blocks the shot.
Caught him with a punch.
Well, don't adjust your TV set. The punch lands yet again to the head, and defensively, Joe, his approach here is leaving a lot to be desired. He's moving into the strike and putting his head right in his opponent's range. Oh, look at him snap off the jab. That's pretty to
Wow. Now, he had been throwing and connecting with his uppercut all night long, but this one just lands picture perfect on the button for the knockout.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
And here we see it again. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.